Hey guys, welcome back to my show. Today I'm with my sister here.
And Zoe.
Yeah, the little pet shop. So today we're going to do a bath bomb. I got this for dog treats from Mall Trainer. And I'm really excited. So it's like under here, there's eyeballs. I don't know, kind of don't get it. But anyways, we got some water right here. Water.
Sit right here, Zoe.
Water right here in the bath bomb.
Oh, it looks so cool.
I don't feel it.
It's pink yet. So that's how it looks. It looks so cool.
I don't see nothing in the bottom.
Look at that. We're just... It's so cool.
What?
Oh, it's still...
I can't wait what's inside.
Listen. You hear, you hear these popping up?
Yeah.
Looks so pretty. So we're gonna kind of wait for it to. Or it could pop for I don't know what's gonna be inside anyways. I think there's nothing in. There's just like none.
Let's break it.
I don't know. Let's just take it.
Why would you need a tissue?
It kind of pops. What's inside? So this is how the package looks like, but I'm not really sure. It's a spy goals treat me bath burst, and then it says up to here, drop bath burst into your bath, add a wonderful scent to your body and bath. Okay, for extra reviews only, keep out of reach of stroller if you want. Ingredients right here. the sea. Ingredients. Ingredients. So it looks like there's nothing inside. It's just for the... So there's nothing inside in here, guys. Just this bath bomb. It's so cool. Are you touching it?
Can I touch it?
Bomb! Oh, it's not. Oh, there's no bomb. There's nothing. This is for a bath bomb. Guys, but I really love it because it smells very good and it makes like really beautiful sound. Oh shoot, I dropped some.
Maybe there might be a twist price inside, maybe not.
So this is all about the bath bomb, and I thought there was something inside, but there's not. So,
I
couldn't read in directions, so that means it was just for battery balls. When people take a shower, they make a smoke.
Maybe there's something inside.
No, Julie. I don't know, my sister put this. I'm sorry, guys. So, this is how it looks like. So, I'm gonna go throw it. Very fun. I need your help, please. Can you help me first? Can you turn the lights on, please? Oh, thanks. So this is a beautiful color. I really loved it, the color, but...
Okay, let's do that.
So this is a beautiful color, my sister. I don't know.
Without me.
So it's so beautiful.
Can I touch it?
Yeah.
Amazing.
It's a beautiful color.
I know.
So this is the pinky of Jiggly.
Oh, you did it all. I
know you can't see it. Watch my hands, this.
I know Toys for Tots. I know it's exciting. That's like slimy. That's like slimy.
So I'm gonna throw away, say bye-bye.
Oh, bye-bye.
Oh, look, it's so beautiful.
Look, see?
Ah, beautiful color.
It won't go because of that.
Beautiful color looks like. So that's how the color. So I'm going to look amazing.
It's gonna be like we're taking baths.
Yeah. So me and my sister have. I always do my videos for myself, but sometimes I don't want to switch colors. Okay, so now we're done with this, so we're not gonna close it up.
So
it was very fun, guys. So now we're gonna watch it again.
So that was
It kind of went got pink on the towel.
Oh my gosh.
So
mom takes a shower with the towel. It will smell good and good.
Yes. So bye guys, don't forget to subscribe our channel.
Bye. If you like it, give it a big thumbs up, and I really hope you enjoyed the bath bomb. If you didn't, just comment down below.
If you want to do more bath bombs, just comment down below too. And comment down below if the bath bomb was your favorite or not. I tried the bath bombs, they are toys. So,
bye guys!
Bye, have that.